I am Safiya Hashmi. I am your maths tutor for Cambridge Checkpoint 3. Now we are going to discuss implicit function. Okay, so we have to find out the gradient, how to calculate the gradient and y-intercept through the implicit functions. Okay, let's start. Now, before going to start this topic, I am going to make a rule or the method for you guys. Implicit function. Do you remember the implicit function? So implicit function in which you cannot split the dependent variable with the independent. It's written like this, y plus mx plus c equal to 0, for example. So this type of equation or this type of function are in the form of implicit. So, for finding the gradient and y-intercept, what you have to do? In step 1, what you have to do? You have to make it explicit. Okay? So, in explicit form, you have to make this equation like this. If you have this. So, we have equation like this. We are going to transform from implicit to explicit. Now, for this equation, you already know here the coefficient of x is the gradient or the slope. Gradient or the slope. And without any variable, you have y-intercept. So, in question or in example, what you have to do, you have to find out, first you have to explicit your function, find the values or make it subject to y and compare with the standard equation of line. Find the gradient and y-intercept. Okay. Now I'm going to make all these rules on the example. Okay, now look at the example. We have 3y minus 6x equal to 1. So we have implicit function over here, right? Now in first step, what we have to do? You have to find an explicit expression for this equation. So in step 1, 3y equal to 1 plus 6x. 6x have to move on the other side. Now we have to move y subject. How you will find? By dividing 3 on both sides, you make y subject. Now, this equation is an explicit expression of the equation 1. Okay? But here, it is not with the standard equation. It doesn't match with the standard equation. So, what we have to do? We have to make it like standard equation. So, I am going to separate this. Fraction 1 by 3 plus 6 by 3 times x. If more simplification should be done over here, plus 2x, right? If I'm going to rewrite this expression, now coefficient of x is what? Coefficient of x is the gradient, right? So 2 is the gradient over here. So without variable we have intercept, without variable we have intercept 1 by 3. So y-intercept is 1 by 3. That's what we have to do. Let's take one another question. It's y plus 3x equal to 7. Now, this equation is in implicit form. Okay? First, you have to make it with explicit. So for explicit, you have to move this 3x to another side. It will go 3 minus 3x, right? So no need to do with some operations on y because its coefficient is already 1. Now we have explicit expression 7 minus 3x. But it's not resembling to general equation because general equation is y equals to mx plus c, right? So we have to write like this. So I'm going to write this expression over here. Y equals to minus 3x plus 7. Now look at this. Compare. Minus 3 is what? M. Write. And C is what? Or the y-intercept is what? 7. Right? So we have gradient. For this equation, gradient is minus 3. Y-intercept is 7. Hope you understand this topic. If you have any question, then please ask me. Thank you.